would be a little drum kit. I wrote the Speed Bag Bible because a student back then in 1985 says, if you don't write all of this down and you die, I'm never going to learn it. We like to hit it from all around the bag. We've got techniques from the front of the bag, techniques from the back of the bag. You can do that with a single fist. You can do it with double fist. Side of the bag, single fist side, double fist. You can use elbows. Elbow pass the fist through. Split the fist here. One fist on one side, one on the other.